This one, I'm over here shooting him.
I'm bringing Gjallarhorn out to do this. Thorn, Gjallarhorn, come to me. Yes, I can use two exotics at once. I'm badass. Back.
Oh.
I'm getting all these.
I got the light guy. Me and him are going. I don't know where he's going.
God.
He's running the rift.
Oh, and he died. Only 5 minutes left. We got hammer time. Oh, one dead.
I don't like the sound of whatever just happened behind me because there's enemies sitting there.
Like when you die, you should get little green ammo back.
I got Nova Bomb. That's what happened.
That's what happens when you show me your head.
Go, 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 go. Hawk, go, go, go.
What head?
All the head.
Oh. That's... Your runner is advanced. Ah, you're close.
Oh, did you at least get him?
Yeah. Bam. Your team has ignited
the enemy rift. Whoa, did we actually score?
Yeah,
we scored the rift. Shit ton of points for this game.
Don't chase him.
I'm gonna stay over at our goal really quick and see if anybody comes over here to try to pwn us. And pwn them.
you bitch. Yeah, get him.
Oh my god, they're everywhere around us. They're literally in our spot right now. Take it.
Runner out. Yeah, I may not have done that to them.
I'm at the rift. Your runner, moving in. Go, Hawk.
Oh. Score, Hawk. Do it.
Woo!
Enemy rift.
Damn it, I got Hunter on me.
One final push and victory is. Oh no, enemy using hammers. No, don't go there.
Oh!
Okay,
yeah,
what the hell is that bullshit? That guy was just getting shot with every bullet I had, and his health wasn't going down at all. Like his shield was gone, and he was just sitting there taking it. Ammo
inbound. That lag. The spark is available. I don't like him doing this right now, but okay.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Your runner is advancing. You're powerful when you don't hold back. Perhaps you'll be worthy of
the battle. Like the roof. can I still do it? Can I still make the rift, please? I want to dunk it.
We're the best of the best. I'm not worst of the best. I'm best of the worst, and that's not good. 250.
Oh, there's 21 kills though, Jesus. Man. Okay, I thought that was a party crash. I was about to be pissed as fuck.
In times of need.
You're too party crasher.
Chance to refill this weapon magazine when critically wounded. This weapon magazine will refill whenever you unleash a super. Doesn't have full auto compared to like I have now, but 293. I'll keep it because I'll have some solar, have some fun, give it to another character, all kinds of things. Alright, be right back for the next one.
I gotta go. I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Oh, bye.
boom, 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 boom. All right, man. Take off. I'm going to actually bow out here and hit the tower. Hawk's got to take off, so, I mean, if there's anything you and Godkiller really need to or want to do, like the nightfall for the last hour or something.
I don't care.
Well, Hawk was unable just because of his light level to really go into the nightfall. We did the dailies and we did some stuff like that, but it'd be nice on Tuesday to kind of get the nightfall off for me because I only have to do it once a week for my character. I'll do it more than once for other people, but, you know. Really, there's like five or six people to do it with, and I, you know, most of them have already done it or will do it. Like I said, Pro plays a lot on the PS4, so he really only plays on the PS3 to come play with me. We got just a little under an hour, so we got time to do the nightfall or a couple 41 strikes. I'll let you guys decide. And we could go back into the Crucible, but, you know, earlier we were kind of, like, trying to pick what we could do because of Hawk's lower light.
What? This is so weird.
Hmm.
We were playing Crucible, and while we were playing that, I got a Crucible, like, quest out of it.
Yeah, I've worked on actually my Crucible quest for the first time in a while. Wait, did we lose Lando?
I think yes, he said he had to go.
Oh. Well, I guess it's just me and you then.
Oh, I didn't know top one. I thought I was just saying Lando left. I learned how long it takes to get those stupid things off of Earth and collecting all this dead metal. Like, it was so so fast for the first six, and then it took me like 200. I'd have more than two stacks of just dead metal.
Yeah, no, all of them are pretty bad. That's why I'm like not really rushing them to multiple them up. Alright, let's deal with my way too many weapons. Get rid of these sidearms. My vault is full on weapons. Easily manageable at a later time.
I finally have a 170 stranger rifle. And then I learned you can't use a stranger rifle.
Yet. It might be.
Because it was like 25 of those name marks, they infused it once. And then just brought up the 170.
I got the Schrader. Debt unpaid. It's kind of like gray and red versus, you know, it's kind of in that same red marker. You know, to change it up. Kind of cool. All right, let's go see what people's doing. Getting over it. Yeah, I've got a couple things going on here. It's just, you know, time frame. So about 45 minutes tops. So. Fear like is like, I want to come in and play with you guys, hold me a spot, and then he goes right back into the fucking raid. It's like, I hold a spot for him all day, and then he just keeps going doing other things. Fuck that shit.
Well, I see how it is, Fear.
Well, it's what, you know, like I said, it's okay to be like, dude, I'm going to do other things today with other people, but, you know, like, well, you weren't here this weekend during the raid. Like, everyone just bailed on me midpoint because they were, like, frustrated playing with each other, but then they all just went and did the raid with other people. Like, they, like, half of them went together. They basically just ditched me, and I was doing best out of everyone. And it's just like, and then, you know, they're like, oh, okay, well, we'll do the raid with you next week, and then they're doing the raid today, and it's just like, don't come in and ask for a spot on the fire team this week. And don't fucking come in and ask me to help you. And don't fucking come in and ask me to raid, or I'll fucking ban you for a month. I'm just done with it. I held off doing the raid for 3 weeks because they all wanted to come in and do it the first time and get their light up. And then we do it, and, you know, people are like, oh, whatever. But it's kind of a little bit of personal insult, you know. It's kind of like, come on, man. I was... No, let's see. I don't know. What do you need to do? I really don't have, like, a need to. So if you have any, like, need, it might give me a little more choice purpose. A certain quest, a bounty today, something. I'm working on the Queen's Wrath bounties for the week. They're on Mars, kind of.
I have to kill the Shield Brothers, but it's, like, a level 42 strike.
What's that for?
The Chaperone.
Oh, see, I was going to start getting that today, but I think I need to spend all day in the Crucible and kind of get the...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, let's go try it, you know? Go ahead and start up. I'll give it my best shot while I'm with you. We'll finish it. Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to take it personal in the point where I, like, bitch rage and, like, kick people off the show, but it's like, don't come in this for the next couple weeks and be asking me to do shit.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, fuck that. Yeah. Don't even come into the show and bother, like, asking.
Ooh, at least they have specialists on. Oh, if you're listening to a group with a random person, that's nice.
Yeah, I did, when I was doing the exotic sword, I was just fucking around and I got some blueberries. They couldn't do it. You can't do, like, the exotic sword with blueberries. You know, it just doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I turn in bounties when I get to orbit, and then it gives me fucking... Like, then it gives me the fucking... engrams open. Oh, I finally got Neurogas, the helmet, today.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I don't really have a lot of exotics that I need to wear, but I do have some. I also, you know, my Crest of the Alpine Lubi, things like that.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I have to use a shotgun to kill them.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, wow, Crest of the Alpine Lubi, that looks cool. It's all black.
Oh, I have it. I haven't equipped it yet.
I have one for each burn. So I can... Yeah, be ready for
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Taken Ogre tried to stop you from killing the King?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
I don't mean you. I can find anybody.
Yeah, somebody might drop in, though. If we do this one, like, intelligently, you know, a little bit at a time, we'll be fine. It's those people that try to run past everything and then get shot in the back. Stop.
The only fun part about that is watching them do a front flip.
Yeah. That you just got shot in the butt and you're dead. We don't need nobody else.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought?
Yeah.